Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3. Blind, I am Amethyst Lunatari. I think I know what I'm supposed to do with this puzzle, but... what happens if we choose the wrong thing? Because I kind of want to go back. We went through autumn, didn't we? So I think we want to match up what all this is. Basically, I went through autumn, so then I should go through the wind one that I just looked at. But what if we go through here? We end up back here and under attack. The being attacked part was probably incidental. Ah, there's so many. So I want to go back because there's a way we didn't go. Oh, jeez. Back at the very beginning. How do I get the hell out of here? This is a question. Turn. It's not that way. Gotta be this way. That just brought us back here, okay. I don't recall. We just came from there. Down here? Wait. Down here? No. Okay. Oh. I didn't realize we were right near the entrance. Oh, that's an alternate way out. All right, let's go. Let's get our map back here. Four elements is where we were. But we're not gonna hit that just yet. Give me my map, damn you. Maybe I see it moving it too, okay. Okay, this is the way we have not gone. I'm gonna save over this again. Because why not? I think off screen, after I bid you farewell last episode, I think I healed up, rested, stuff like that. Maybe not. Or maybe he got hurt just now. Tagar. Watch that toilet. Alright. Alright, let's see what's through here. Wait. We've been here. So that goes there. That goes there. And this goes here. Okay. So we've actually been to everywhere. I just took the long way around. So we are where we want to be then. The heat of summer. Let's try the heat of summer. Are we about to be attacked by something? I'm going through. Alright, otherwise we get knocked back. This is autumn, I believe. Water, or... yeah. Would that be spring? That would be winter. And here, summer. No! Really? The ice of winter. That's water. Winter? The breath of autumn, right. Specifically wind, it says breath of autumn. Summer. Wind. No, it's not liking that either. The rains of spring. Oh. So is that we're looking for water. Water. Oh. We got knights or something. Clanking knights. Audio glitches are getting to me. Ooh. Wow! You guys are huge! What's your names? My name is Bugenius, but you can call me Bug for short. My master always did. That is, until I turned him into a bug for one day. Boy, was he mad. I was trying a new spell, and I didn't do it on purpose. Well, I sort of did. But you know, I didn't really mean to hurt him. I turned him back after a couple of days. Boy, was he angry. But not too angry. Okay, you are not human, are you? Anyway, why are you here? Are you here to study? I like to study sometimes, but I usually don't sit still long enough to get anything done. But I like to study sometimes. Seek the vanquished creature of great evil. Sorry to bother you, would just be on our way. What are you doing here? I was studying when you interrupted. Well, actually, I was going to play a game. I like games. Do you like games? I like hide-and-seek. Do you like hide-and-seek? I think we can play right now. There is something hiding right now, and we can seek it out. What great fun! I'm not going to bring him into our party, but I don't want to be mean like this either. Let the games begin. We shall seek the evil together. Oh, goody. Let's go. Escape. Sorry, kiddo. I have a... Oh. It's not attacking. But they are barring us in. It's still not attacking. Have you got experience to killing something that doesn't attack? 373. 774373. We are getting XP, so have at thee. Prayer spell. Do we need it if something's not attacking us? I think it helps us to hit. Plus one to hit or something. Come over. That sounds a little high-pitched and annoying. I wonder why they don't attack. I can't really get past them. Oh, where's his hammer? They blocked the hammer coming back, didn't they? Oh, I hear those knights. Must have really high damage reduction. I want to find that hammer. Those things attack. At least two more waiting. There's our hammer. Oh, boy. So don't throw the hammer that way. Reeds of spring. Only this one seems to work. Oh, this time it brought us right there. I'm afraid this part's gonna be a little boring to watch because these things are not attacking us. Now we get stuck between those clanking knights. And these things, well, we know we're gonna attack them. Unless these things suddenly decide to start attacking us. Why is it making that sound? Oh, the hammer was missing or something? Go this way. If anything, we can level up. I wonder if it's because we have this ring, or these books, or we got the puzzle right, either one. I kind of hate to kill these things, but they're in our way. experience doesn't help either. I mean, doesn't hurt either. Okay. You're asking for it. So I wonder where we are now. Jeez. It just takes so long to kill them because of the damage reduction. We normally be hitting it for in the teens, maybe low 20s. At least Tegra would. The way is revealed with the lure of the beasts. It is, huh? Okay. Lure of the Beasts. What way would that be? I hear you. Goes around. I know what way because I can see it on the map. This will open up. The Lure of the Beasts? Do I have a Lure of Beasts? I don't think beasts care about diamonds. This book looks like a beast. Like when I put it in there, it turns into a ruby. Basically. The Lure of the Beasts. What can lure beasts? Food? I don't have any food. Unfortunately. I can't even create packets of food like I used to. It just fills our bellies. It just teleports it right into our stomach. So, ring. Lure of the Beasts. Fire? The niche is too small. Didn't think so. Create food and water? Food, no. This thing always. I guess we had our detect magic on. I didn't realize it always glows blue like that. A dagger? No. Maybe a ring of sustenance. Maybe the ring of Tropbrand. Okay, we lost it apparently then. Now these things will attack us. Oh. Okay. We're gonna open the... Ring gone. We're gonna open the... these things. These things are gonna kill us now, aren't they? Oh, hi. No one in the party is able to budge this door. Oh. Well. I'm betting that button opens it, but I'm gonna save that for after we explore up here. Well, we might end up on the other side of it anyway. Oh, that was easy. Hi. A dart of hornet's nest. That's interesting. Just laying on the ground like that. Oh, hi. Ooh. What the hell was that? Sound even more disgusting than those clay giants did. Okay. Two ways to go. This goes to the prison, I think. And this goes... this is where we materialized in. Hi. Ooh. Does it make that sound when we kill it? Is that what's inside the armor? It's very dismaying. Clank, 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 clank. Ah. Oh. Why do you make that sound specifically? I really want to know this. Oh, there's goodies over here. Just... Okay. Rations. Anyone need food specifically more than anyone else? No. Leather armor. Alright, we want to identify this stuff. These two things. How dare you only put two rations? Did you know there's six of us? One of us doesn't need it, but still. Both magical. Of course we knew this would be. We're really low on room here. Okay, it's just a dart of hornet's nest. Like every other dart of hornet's nest we've ever seen before, which is none. It's my own spellbook. Hold on. Leather armor plus four. We already have one of those. I like how it's all muscular, even with nobody in it. I'm not sure if this necklace ever runs out. I keep forgetting to use it, too. Let's use up some of these wands, if anything, just to... I want any of this stuff to disintegrate. Okay, there's really not that much. I mean, unless I'm missing something, she is holding all the scrolls. It's just, these are not attack scrolls. Yeah, we'll use up the wand of fireball. We'll cook these guys in their armor. Serpentine Corridors of Doom. Does this ever end? These guys are in jail too. How do you like it in there? Hi. Trying to free your buddies? Not so fast, mister. Oh boy, what's this? Beneath the grate lies a sinister-looking mechanism. They're not attacking, right? Those are the scorpions, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if we should walk on that grate. I think we'll come back to that. Weapons laboratory. Entry strictly forbidden. Well, I feel like checking it out. Some laboratory. What we got here? A rock plus four. Okay. Rocks plus four. A spellbook. Okay, that hurt. An exploding spellbook. An apple. Okay, didn't seem to hurt anybody. A potion of poison. Potions of poison. Can I use that for anything? The rock plus fours are definitely magical. Alright, weapons lab, alright. Very interesting. What am I gonna do with rocks plus four? I don't use my daggers plus five, I think they are. Yeah. Dart plus five, sorry. The other D word. Oh, this is where we did not go. What about wait. We got an illusory wall here then? I guess we can find the way. I'm not really eager to go that way. Oh, this will release that. Got it. Come out to your death. There you go. Good boy. What do we got here? Hand grenades? Another ring of sustenance. Okay. Now, Caramon won't need to eat. A wand of flesh to stone. We are really running out of room here. A potion of invisibility. Two of them. Well, if we ever need to become invisible, we're well taken care of, because we have spells, we have potions, we have scrolls to be invisible. Protection from evil. And prayer. Let me guess. Blast runs out quicker, so we probably don't have that on. There you go. Trying to see anything besides going through that grate. Or the wall that we can't go through. Yeah. Up top, and there is some stuff. Oh, yeah, there's quite a few ways up north. Alright. We'll check that stuff out first. Alright, that's it for that. We came from the other way to map that out. Oh, so I didn't want to let these guys free just yet. Pushovers. A rock. A rock. A rock. A rock. A club. And now magical things. Okay, arrow plus two. Plus two. And a magic staff. Really? A magic staff. What kind of magic staff? A magic staff plus one. Can't reach. Alright, just a melee weapon? I mean, I'll hold on to it. We haven't seen anything like this, so it might be something special. Something to put in a niche at some point, I guess. Could be. Where are we going now? I guess we gotta go through that grate, don't we? Oh great, go through the grate. Oh, the scorpions are in wait. Well, they're not attacking, but neither are they advancing on us, and they were going right up to us before, so for whatever reason, they can't get up to the grate. Is there a button or something around here? Sinister-looking mechanism. That hurts. Oh. Oh! Oh, they're attacking now. And we're largely dead.